Yo, what's up? How are you guys doing? The most anticipated season for Call of Duty is now here with all its glory. The new update brings a load of new content for this season, bringing in a new battle pass with Captain Price as the main operator, new multiplayer maps, gunfight maps, and new weapons. Also, new modes are added in. Let's get right into it, boys. But first, thank you guys for coming on today's video, and if you guys do go on and enjoy it, don't forget to drop a like and a subscribe, as of 92% of my viewers are not subscribed to the channel. With all that being said, I upload everything related to Call of Duty gameplays, leaks, tips, and tricks, so why not subscribe with notifications on, of course. So here's what's new with Season 4 for Modern Warfare and Warzone. We've got a new multiplayer map added into the game. Scrapyard has been added into a 24/7 playlist that is now live. The map is featured in Warzone under a different alias, which is Boneyard, as some of you guys may know. They have added in a new gunfight map known as Trench. And in the Warzone side of the game, they have added in Barricade Promenade. One thing I did notice playing on this map, it is just very straight and linear. Not a lot of lanes to move around. With a new season, we do get a new season pass, 100 plus tiers of rewards that we can unlock, with prize being unlocked once you buy the battle pass. There are new skins, charms, and blueprints to unlock. I do have to say the new skins for the vehicles are looking really nice. We are also getting two new free weapons, the Fennec and the CR57, which is also known as the Vector and Galil. These weapons are unlocked by grinding the battle pass. The Fennec is unlocked by level 14 in the battle pass, and the CR56 is unlocked at level 31. We are also going to be getting some new modes added in later into the season. One of the chambers with a twist will be added in later, probably mid-season. Also, Team Defender and All or Nothing will be added in later into the season. On the Warzone side of the update, we've got some new features added in into the Battle Royale scene. They have added in a new mode, 50v50 Warzone Rumble. It is basically TDM, 50 versus 50 players. The score goes up to 400. The map is based on a port from the Warzone map, Verdansk. One of the new features added in is Fire Sale, which is a temporary discount in the buy station. You're able to get 80% off any items, or you will be given one for completely free. If your team is low on cash, you are able to get your teammates redeployed for free if they are dead. Another new feature is called Jailbreak. All eliminated players are given a second chance and released back into the match. Even if you are a spectator or if you are in the gulag, you're going to be getting respawned. This means if you are dead or if you are in the gulag, you are coming back, boys. You got your second life right there. Supply Chopper, a non-lethal chopper with high quality gear flying around the map. If you are able to take this down, you are able to get some mint loot from this. Definitely a cool addition into the game. And contraband contracts. Whenever a scavenger or recon contract is complete, there is a small chance that you are able to get a contraband contract. Collect the case and bring it to the designated helicopter extraction zone, and you're able to unlock a blueprint weapon for you and your team. And you do get a crazy amount of cash if you guys do this. I do highly recommend you guys do a recon or a scavenger and then go ahead and get the contraband contract. That has been it for today's video. If you guys did learn something new in today's video, do subscribe and like the video. If you guys are into these kind of content, do actually subscribe. And I want to thank my subscribers for coming back. If you are a returning sub, thank you, man. I really do appreciate you watching these videos. Thank you once again, and peace out, boys.